टाटा मोटर्स र तपाईँको छोटो परिचय
नमस्ते नेपाल आई एम सुजन रॉय आई लुक आफ्टर एक्सपोर्ट्स फॉर टाटा मोटर्स फॉर पैसेंजर व्हीकल्स इन ऑल द एक्सपोर्ट मार्केट्स नेपाल इज आवर मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मार्केट बिकॉज नेपाल इज द मार्केट वेर वी लॉन्च आवर व्हीकल्स द फर्स्ट आउटसाइड इंडिया टुडे आई एम वेरी प्राउड टू प्रेजेंट टू यू द टाटा एच फाइव द टाटा एच फाइव बोस्ट लेजेंडरी डीएनए The legendary DNA of Tata H5 comes from Land Rover. We have taken the Land Rover D8 platform to make the Omega Arc platform on which the Tata H5 is based on. What comes out of this legendary platform? As you know, Land Rover and Range Rover are vehicles which have legendary off-road capability. The Land Rover is used by most military forces in the world for the toughest of conditions. And the Range Rover is used by royalty all across the world. We have taken the essence of this brand, the toughness of this brand, and incorporated it into our Tata H5. Needless to say, the Jaguar Land Rover brand was acquired by Tata Motors many years ago, and this is the first product of our collaboration with Jaguar Land Rover to produce something which we are sure that the SUV lovers in Nepal will really enjoy. What is so unique about this product, except for the Land Rover DNA? Firstly, it has got very cutting-edge styling. We have our development happening out of UK, our styling happening out of design studios in Turin, and our manufacturing happening in India, in Pune. So as I love to say, it is best of three countries' capabilities put into this one vehicle. So when you look at the styling, when you look at the stance as an SUV, wherever you are on the streets, at the club, at on the off-road trails of Nepal, this vehicle will always stand out. If you look at the wheelbase of it, this wheelbase is exactly the same that you will find in many Land Rover vehicles. This long wheelbase means that whether you're sitting in the front seat or in the rear seat, there's huge amount of space. Another thing that we have done fantastically is that we've been able to tune the suspension in such a manner that it is very comfortable no matter what the road condition. And in the subcontinent, whether it is in India or in Nepal, we know that the road conditions, we cannot always keep it very smooth because the weather is such, the terrain is such. Rough terrains, you will find that the ground clearance is ample, the suspension is soft, it is comfortable. You will find that the safety that is offered by our vehicle, you are aware that the Nexon already offers 5-star safety. And we are very confident that when the H5 is also tested by the global NCAP bodies, we will come up with flying colors. So in terms of safety, you can be assured that this is the safest vehicle that Tata has ever produced in passenger vehicles, and it is comparable to the best anywhere in the world. Also, what is unique about this vehicle is the infotainment system. You will see, see inside that JBL Harman Kardon, which is known for making the best infotainment systems for automobile and home use, have provided a JBL specified audio system. So when you sit inside the car, I would advise you to put on the music, just listen to the quality of music. I am very, very sure that you wouldn't have heard such lovely sound quality in any vehicle. Having said this, I would invite you to come test drive the vehicle. The vehicle will be available at our showrooms with Sipradi in all across Nepal. Please test drive the vehicle, try it out, see what a wonderful thing that we have done. It gives us great pleasure when the people of Nepal, who understand SUVs far more than other countries, are able to test drive the vehicle and give us their feedback and tell us where we can improve further. Because, to be told honestly, Nepal being the first export market, Nepal customers' views count for very much for us in Tata Motors. We are very committed to the Nepal market, and I have just been discussing with our partner Sipradi to extend our footprint all across Nepal so that customers in Nepal can enjoy an even greater network of sales and service outlets so that they can find service, they can find our cars, and they can find spare parts anywhere that they want without having to travel too far. Finally, I would like to assure the people of Nepal that we will be introducing new models as soon as they are launched in India. Into Nepal, we are committed to bring in electric cars into Nepal because we see that the Nepal customer is anxious to bring in electric cars. This is our commitment. In the forthcoming months, we'll bring you a host of exciting new models and electric cars also. Of a vehicle is a very critical process. There are many legal aspects to it, and we looked at various aspects of it, and we decided that we didn't want to name this vehicle anything other than H5. If you remember, when this vehicle was first shown in Geneva, the concept vehicle was shown as H5X. We decided to name it short and sweet H5 because it's a five-seater. The price in Nepal is 56,55,000. This is the starting price. This is only an introductory price. We are keeping it for the season of Dashai, when we know that the people of Nepal enjoy buying their new cars. This is to give you the opportunity to buy this vehicle on a never before price. I can assure you that the prices are going to go up. So if you are looking for a new SUV this Dashai, please come to our showroom, test drive the vehicle and book it immediately, because we have very few vehicles in stock in Nepal already, and it's going to go on a first come first serve basis.
सबैको सबैभन्दा राम्रो रातोपाटी.com